This is the M38A1 Army Jeep. They made these 1950 to 53. And as you can see, there's a 106mm recoilless rifle. And look at the size of the shell. Very heavy. This actually goes about 5 to 6 miles. And you can shoot this right off the Jeep. When you're driving around with it, the whole barrel goes in between the windshield, and it's got a clamp. This Jeep was made specifically just to haul around the 106mm recoilless rifle. And if I do get a check, a bad check, you know, at Dragon Arms, this is ready to go. Right to the guy's house. Just joking.